Our expo that will be taking place on the 30th August to 1st September at Mount Ayala. And to start the evening, I have the pleasure to welcome His Excellency, Dr. Ogasta Provarino, the President, to say a few words.
I think that thing wants to do. She mentioned a few words, but we're trying to speak a few words and we go. Ms. Lo from Artemis Park and Mr. Jama Alijos. And also from Artemis Park. Shabandi Samad, Aurino from Louisiana. Mr. Dennis Bato, Aurino. My dear friends from the first members of the mission and those who have been asked to make sure this is not a ladies and gentlemen, it's a great honor to welcome all of you to this very intimate Indian night, as I like to call it. In honor of our expo. As you know, Jack tonight will be launching a project that we have to create together with Mount Ayala, Makati City Council, and our team art as we prepare for money. And we're excited to share this with you. I recall many months back, I attended the Princeton Art Expo. And again, it was in Ayala, not on Ayala. And that was the first time I met people at Jamal. And of course, I was excited to see the many art pieces and works that were displayed in the artwork. And I was so impressed by the quality of the artwork presented to the community. And of course, that's where the picture of it connects. Thank you.
Thank you, Doctor. Before I invite everyone to the debate, just a reminder that our is going to be